बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ हसन एंड टुडे वी विल वर्क ऑन पीएचपी मेमोरी लिमिट एंड वी विल इंक्रीज द पीएचपी मेमोरी लिमिट इन वर्डप्रेस वेबसाइट थ्रू प्लगइन। नाउ गो टू प्लगइन्स एंड क्लिक ऑन ऐड न्यू। नाउ राइट एयर डब्ल्यू पी कन्फिग फाइल एडिटर। वी विल इंक्रीज पीएचपी मेमोरी लिमिट थ्रू प्लगइन। Install this plugin WP config file editor. Now plugin is installed and click on activate it. Now go to plugin setting. You can see raw editing. Now WP config file is open here. You can copy this code, define WP memory limit and paste here. And now click on save it. Now click on update. Now our setting is saved. Now our PHP memory limit for WordPress website is increased to 56 MB. Now click on done. And there is another way to do this. Click on WPCF editor. There you no need to write any code. Just add 256 MB and click on save it. Update and click on done. So you can do this in two way. You can either edit WP config file or either edit this WPCF editor. So you can increase your WP memory limit for WordPress website through plugin. I hope you understand this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.